How's it going, Fat Tokyo friends? This is Natsu vs. Day Gaming, bringing you another again, Far Cry 5. Well, as I said on the last one, I'm going to try to finish John Seed region. Then I'm going to focus on Faith Seed's region after that, and then work up all the way up to Jacob Seed, and then the boss himself, you know. Yeah. So, I think we got everything from the aliens. I'm trying to find where I drop it off, but yeah, so let's continue. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. It'll help me out a lot. And if you're want to follow me on Twitter, it's at real Natsu SSJG. I'll do my updates and do funny stuff or something. Yeah, okay. So let's continue. The Father. Yep, something's coming. Alright, I think we got everything. Ah, there goes Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger, man.
No mercy.
Yeah, like WWF, no mercy. Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm trying to find where I need to drop it off at. Alright, let's go. Cover me, Cheeseburger.
Well, stupid.
Somebody! Get help! Damn it! Help! Someone help!
Okay, can you excuse me, please? Okay.
Stop moving. Gonna get a better view.
Whoa. Whoa. Dang it. Ow. Get him, Cheeseburger. There's a secret right here. Let's see. No. Great.
Weapons high.
Let's bring Nick in. I think he'll help me out here.
I'll be there. 2 shakes of a dog's tail.
Thank you, Nick. Sorry, kid. I'm not gonna play that right now. Lead. Oh. Okay. Oh. He said. Stop jumping. Holy crap! That came out of nowhere. Wait, what? Holy crap. Hold on.
I'm taking heavy fire! Medic! Medic!
Hold on. Perks. Don't have any. I want to get this gun, but...
I'm bleeding out! I'm not gonna make it!
Cheeseburger!
I'm down! Need a hand!
Okay, let me, switch.
It's all you.
Wow. Wait. I really need a... Man, I gotta go to Larry Park. Wait.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence.
Yep, all the way to go is to Larry Parker. Woo! Be careful. Who's shooting? There you go.
Target a fucking choir.
Ready to go. Wait, now where's... Oh, there he is.
Greetings, Seth, sir.
I've rolled with an AJM9. If it's good enough for Rex Power Colt, it's good enough for me.
How do I talk? Okay, this is a glitch. It's a glitch. Wait. Side missions. Ring out of the thing off. No, I don't feel real proud of myself. I gotta get that truck. Whoops.
I'm seeing the target.
Alright, so we're still talking now. Let's. Head over there. Alright, so we got the other gas thingy.
Now that's gonna be a future war story.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. Whoops. Nice. I hit the gas. Nice. We got that done.
Got the decorations. Now all that's left is the food. All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. That ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're going to put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Alright.
I'm gonna wait till my kids at least five.
Alright, let's go get the Alright, let's see what we got here. I mean, I like this one, but I do like muscle cars. Ooh, the bootlegger. Well, I guess where I got this one, so. Let's get the bootlegger. Holy crap. Alright. Whoops.
Check hunt.
Hold on. Really, you gonna hit me like that? Come back. Thank you. Hey, come on. Whoops. Alright, let's get some cheeseburger. So we gotta get the ball and then something happens. What the heck? Uh-oh. Well. Killed by bull. We must succeed, guys. Jeez. Hey, there goes my car. Just had to see. I got two, or... let's see. Let's get Jesse on there. Ah, I don't want to see it. Okay. How many do we have? Like, three types. Don't leave me, buddy. Really? Really?
Yo, what's up?
That hurt it.
Gun it.
Oh, that's what I was talking about. Dang it. Holy crap. Really? Stop killing my thing. There you. There you go, buddy. Calm it down, bull. Oh, sorry. Fire! Ah, we're fire. Molotov. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess we got everything. So let's go back to the...
I don't get how all these piggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking loser.
I guess I can take the shortcut. Yee-hoo! Don't try this at home. Don't try this at home, guys. Thank you. get on the site.
Way I hear.
Deputy, you're 10 seconds. Do you have what I asked for? I'll be. I think this year's
Texas
will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh, yeah. Time to get festive.
A few drinks later. I couldn't get it. Big.
Glad to see it back in good hands.
Ah, we're almost to the stretch. Let's see, let's get Peaches in here and him in there. Go speed to skies. So let's,
thanks a million.
Yep, there's... Let me see. P226. Okay, shotguns. I think it's time for me to get some shotgun. What do you think, guys? Should I get a double barrel or? Let's see. I think we have enough for this one, guys. Flamethrowers. So let's get that flamethrower. I mean, we could switch it. Stick with this one.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Game I've ever played.
I guess I'm gonna stop right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, Fire Dragon with a like button. Hit subscribe if you're new. Make sure you turn on notifications. Follow me on Twitter at RealNotSueSSJG to see updates, funny stuff, I don't know. For your eyes only. okay. So, hope you guys have a great day. I sincerely thank everyone for watching my content. And take care of yourselves and each other. See you next time. Angie, out.